number 6. Two 0.60 kilogram objects are connected by a thread that passes over a light, frictionless pulley as shown above. The objects are initially held at rest. If a third object with a mass of 0.30 kilograms is added on top of one of the 0.60 kilogram objects as shown, and the objects are released, the magnitude of the acceleration of the 0.30 kilogram object is most nearly? Well, the quickest way to go about this is to consider the whole system as a unit, where the acceleration is upwards in one of the sections and downwards in the other, but you can take that if positive is taken down for this object, then the acceleration is the same for both of them. Now, in the case of the object at the left, what you have is an acceleration equals to 0.9 kilograms times g downwards, a force, sorry, and then a tension upwards. Now the same tension acts on the object to the right, but the gravitational force to the downwards is only 0.6 kilograms times g, and therefore your net force would be 0.3 kilograms times g, and that is supposed to be equal to the mass of the system times its acceleration. Now the mass of the system is 0.6 plus 0.6 plus 0.3, which is 1.5 kilograms. And so what we have is that the acceleration of this object should be equal to 1/5 times g. Taking g approximately as 10 meters per second, that should be around 2 meters per second squared. And so your answer is D.